trying to hold his heart in place, but his hand and desk has to keep out of the way of the flailing arms of Mark Brunner.